360 sprints, first heat of the year.
And fastest the new Skagit Speedway.
Very slow pace.
Strap in, boys and girls. First official race of 2022 at Skagit Speedway. Drivers are tightening the belts.
We had 28 360s signing tonight. Stevie James, I believe, is
the RPMs are coming up. Out of corner four, green flag. We're underway. The Yex will follow him. Those two drivers into the dash. A much better looking starting position. And Sobol. Green flags out. We're underway.
Anderson was penalized before the start for gassing it up under caution before the start of the race and sent to the back.
Early on in the year, a little warning given. Later in the year, we won't see as much toleration for drivers jumping the start. Kirby didn't even get to grab for his favorite flag yet. It'll happen sooner rather than later, I promise you. Alright, second try. Didiuk and Heath coming off the corner. We are green.
Thank you.
Hamilton and Jason Solwalt lead them down. And as they enter corner number three. And out. Of corner
cars,
number four. Great five wheel racing. Solwalt got him the first time. See if Greg went to school and learned. Our second try and a start through the corner, and we're green.
Thank you.
Matt Smith. Schlotfeld ran out of gas. Sowell may have even run out of gas.
Well, damn!
You should do this after every race.
On night number one of Skagit Speedway with 55 promotions, Trey Starks drives from 20. To win the main event tonight!
Wow. Hey! All happy now. First of all.
He is out of the race car and can hear you! Ray Starks!
First car out, Corey Johnson, Maple Ridge, BC, rookie driver. Second start ever. 3.60s here tonight. 29 W. Steve James just got upside down really hard in hot laps and is probably a scratch for the night. Tyler Thompson, a late arrival.
Play next, the former track champion in multiple divisions.
Car up with no motor in it.
At Mount Vernon, Washington.
Starts.
Thank you.
Solwall turns a good lap. He's third quickest.
Next up, Tyler Anderson.
Solwall, Lemley, and Didiak right now, your top five.
Hopefully runs a Grays Harbor Raceway.
As...
Thank you. Two more. Zeth Custer making his return to Skagit Speedway in probably about 6 years, I'd say. 27Z, good to see him back.